As a former police lieutenant, I protected the public. I've worked case after case with Mike Cox. He's a Marine who believes in tough, firm, and fair justice. When a fellow officer was attacked by Kwame Kilpatrick, Mike Cox prosecuted him and sent him to jail. Now, political thugs attack Mike Cox. Don't believe him. Mike Cox is a leader of integrity who's been sending criminals and politicians to jail since 1990. Mike Cox, tough enough to lead Michigan.